Attention. Pump failure imminent. All personnel, abandon ship.
Yeah.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Bad day at the job, just like the person who tweeted out everything about or leaked all the information about BlizzCon tomorrow for WoW. I report a bug. Still alive.
Mode with one directive, to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Mm-hmm. Inventory, materials. And so much stuff. Air pumps, okay. Oh boy, vehicles. Victim suit, ship status. Not here. Administer first aid if required. Take inventory of available materials and supplies and decide on rations. Survive the environment for threats and resources. Construct necessary environment. Take life pod for damage and repair as necessary. Broadcast local distress signal using network circuit. Bad rains. Okay. Yes. water. Okay. Medical kit. We have nothing. We have like a nutrient block. Okay. Good to have. A bottle of water, I guess. That's for a while. Use repair tool. Yeah, we don't have one. We need cave salt for titanium and silicon rubber for it.
Signs detected.
Looks beautiful, huh? Oh, they take up one each? Holy crap. I shouldn't have picked up that many.
Oxygen.
Need a ditch. You little fishy.
New creature discovered.
What the heck? Boomerang fish. As a gibby, forget it. Oh yeah, water. Oh, food and water. These, I don't think I'm gonna bring with me. I one. Just in case we can do something with it. Can I?
Here. New creature discovered.
Guess we need to get to the ruins over there, or to the wreck. Reach rig? What the heck?
oxygen.
There's no... So we need stuff to be able to do something, so... Need to make a repair tool. Sulfur and silicone rubber. Keep it, yes, see where it can be. Cook it when I can just eat it as it is. Evidence has suggested a substantial number, if not all, of their local species reproduce through egg laying. Eggs can be found resting on the seafloor, buried beneath the detritus, or even wet into cracks in the rock. Different species likely favor different biomes as the nesting grounds. Eggs discovered in the wild are in some form of natural stasis, likely awaiting ideal conditions in which to hatch, or the delivery of some vital enzyme which will kickstart the process. It is impossible to calculate the species of the egg from the exterior, however it may be possible to stimulate a hatching response if an egg is relocated to a suitable alien containment unit. Let's see this. So there's nothing else here. This way we ended up just in the water. Big fishing. That's pretty cool. Looking in the nighttime.
Discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Oxygen.
Wonder if you cook them, if they last longer than, or doesn't drain on your HPO. Right now they are draining my water. Thank you.
reach local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
You're gonna die.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Oh, shit.
Oxygen.
Okay. There was something else we needed, though. Silicon rubber. Is this something we can find? There must be, I had to find a wreckage or something, right? Look like there's something we can. Creep wine seed cluster. Okay, so we need to find creep one seed clusters in there. Need some creep wine. Is that a suicide fish or what?
Oxygen.
something. New blueprint acquired. Lubricant. Oh boy. We needed this, right?
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes.
Put this in storage. Further study recommended. That little space? What the heck? And they all took like one spot each too. What the heck? Fish.
Secondary systems online, running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Okay, that was a nice amount of time. Maybe we should make some more of that. What's gonna need that for a lot of things? Make some fins.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Air bladder. Emergency flotation device. Chemical reaction reduces lighter than air gas for fast personal. We need a bladder fish for that. We need titanium for some silicone to make a knife. This one makes two. Around that, so you find some titanium somewhere. Take up so much space, holy Lubricant.
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
That. More lubricant.
Seek fluid intake.
I'm gonna have two. Careful with how much stuff I pick up, actually, I noticed. You don't stack, really?
While disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
I need bladder fish. Some water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Let's find some titanium now. Wreckage. Do I need this?
Oxygen.
I need like a scanner or something to use any of these things.
New creature discovered. Oxygen.
It's beautiful and colorful, I must say. Holy crap, that's dark. That sound was not very friendly. Is that stupid thing? Can we do anything with this thing or? Right now, let me cook that one.
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
Assume that's what it means.
Receiving pre-recorded distress calling back.
This is Lifepod 3 uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Okay. It's dangerous to go into caves at night, but it's hard to see the exit of it.
Oxygen.
That's a long way gone. Probably should make another water. Yeah. Let's eat up and stuff real quick.
Oxygen.
Then we over there, I guess. What the heck is that?
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation.
Poop, shut up.
Continuing to monitor.
Yep, let's get some food and stuff, and I guess we can't go to the wreckage because it's some kind of radiation, blah blah blah.
Essential component of all powered
equipment.
Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Oxygen.
So this is what I should be doing right now first, maybe. Before we go over there. Like, must be that I need something to scan or understand things. Something. Okay.
Oxygen.
Oh my god, is oxygen constantly going up and down again? Right now. of sulfur. Why not? It's like a stutter right as I get up. Pooping out some green icky stuff. Again? Or crystals. Is one bastard to a fish. That's all I have to say. Comes out of those things and explodes. Heck, like two or no? What's this? Another egg. Suicide fishes, man. Should probably head back. See what we can make. Thank you. Oxygen. I'm looking at little suicide fish just now. Okay, let's see.
Were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Okay, we got a knife. What do we need for this? We need a battery. Maybe we need a make or... Oh no, so I need ash. Good, then. Doing, buddy?
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
What do we have here? Waterproof locker. It's over. Didn't you like that? There's some glass. Let's see, yourself some quartz. Does that stack or make one more? Get rid of the quartz. Can make a waterproof locker smaller and maintain position in the water. Probably get another platyfish. Bottle. I'm just wondering, what the heck is this for then? Is something just garbage or? Just wondering what this says non-functional. Is it even interesting to have it then? Can we even repair it? Get off the planet. Nope.
Congratulations, wow. Survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Fish, you still?
Oxygen.
Isn't that good? Oh yeah, we should go for that. You have to stop? Song of Horror, yeah, I have that one. Okay, we got glass, we got the standard O2 tank. We need silver ore. Okay. Thank you. Okay, can I get close to one of these and survive, or...?
Readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Thank you. And that face here seems to be a pure douchebag. Damn it. Fishes. He's releasing some gas on you. Hey! What are you being so hostile for?
Suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Yeah, that sand shark was being a real douche. Stupid suicide fishes, man. Okay, you can make fiber mesh for that one, okay. No. Beating glass I have, stone O2 tank we have. Little bit of ore you need. Oh yeah, we can make that one. I'm really interested in what the heck metal cell. What do you do with it though? This salt door.
Seconds.
Papa big girl. I wonder if it's any point for me to pick those up then. Sound they make, man. It's about wondering why he didn't want to scan them. In air. Call a douchebag, you fish. Okay, let's see. Oh, I need one more vine for that. Not too much, Rafe Harwood. Well, I know some, but... last we have... a bit, Tigler, let's see, copper wire. Need to make a battery. Lubricant we have. Battery. Need acid mushroom for that. Mm-hmm. Yeah, how the heck do you salvage these things then? Picking up too much junk. Probably should make one of those little containers outside to have it. I've never seen the finishing of it, ever. I have seen like this, what I'm doing is making beginning stuff and exploring a little bit. That's all I know.
Effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh, holy crap, they do take a lot of... Oh, that's a button. Oh, they go bad after. Pretty quick. Pressing the escape to get out of the menu. Hey CJ, buddy. But these need to be charged up. Went boom. I'm doing good. How are you doing, CJ?
For your convenience, the radiation suit has been added to your blueprint database.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships, they run low on engine grease. They send an SOS. You offer to help?
Yeah, everything is well here.
Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's going to have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
I didn't know if it was going to be dangerous to be out there or not, so I took a more safety option there. Need lead. Fiber mesh. Fiber mesh we can make. Well, we crashed in the being on a big ship. That one. I guess it went boom. Which we can make. I need lead and I need silver ore. Silver yet, so that one's gonna be a while before we can do anything. Room. Yeah, I was thinking of going close to that one, but I think that's not possible, so... That one is not big. I just want to see what it was, but we can put away some stuff at least. Okay, let's see what we should do. We should prepare us for going to that other place. Let's get some fishes. food and some things. Eat up. A sea monster goes and eats up every fish. Yeah, graphically is really nice. Okay, let's go and explore a little bit. I should not pick up these then. I need probably something so I can convert it, I guess. All that we need right now. Douchebag to a fish. This one, yeah. Oxygen. There is something called freedom, CJ, where you don't have to worry about food and water. So you can just go around and yes, I'm gonna wait for picking up eggs because I started picking up way too many stuff in the beginning. That is one douchebag to a fish. I think you have to worry so much about that stuff. It's more like you just seem to be exploring them, that game mode.
Seconds.
gun here. Why is that one not showing up? Yeah, it's so easy, like, oh, I'm gonna need this at some point. Oh, I need to pick it up. But no. And there is so much to explore in the game, too, though. It's like... That's how one should be, then. It's always going, like, pick up everything. Wouldn't surprise me if there are sharks. So easily to get so sidetracked in games. No, oh, I was gonna build this, but oh, now I can build this. Oh, wait, now I can build this. Oh, now I can build this. I hate having stuff that I haven't, like, checked off. Does this show? Gasopod. Okay.
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
Detecting increased foreign bacteria levels in the water. Performing a self-scan is advised.
Okay. Wiring kit. Need to find silver or something.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
What the shit? Trash can.
New blueprint acquired.
It's very colorful. What the heck? any of this? Or... Oh man, I wonder where we're gonna find silver or anything. Rain things, yeah, that's ready. Bastards. Gonna have to do a healing when we come back. These we needed.
New blueprint acquired. Oxygen.
Oh no, no, no. Oh shit. Oh, didn't pay attention. What the heck? I was reading what CJ wrote. God damn it. Damn it, CJ.
Land pre-recorded. Distress call.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing is trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Yeah, I was reading what CJ was typed. Well, luckily I didn't play on hardcore, so... But then I wouldn't have been reading that much. People can be lazy where they throw the garbage. We have, like, big places where they're supposed to throw the garbage at. So what's the... Okay, so that's a habitat builder. Does it matter really where you build this one, or? Usually we don't have the bins that being that though, but we have like garbage places where we use a post, and some people, where even if it's full, they don't go to another one, they just throw it right by it. And, people are nasty like that, unfortunately. Oh, nice flashlight. That's battery glass. Like a battery. Kind of have to be focused on the game when you do that. To do this, computer chip, wiring kit, battery. Yeah, it makes ones there. Yeah, that's good to know though. But it's, you don't have to worry about making them. Table coral sample. Okay. Gold. Okay. I haven't found that. I haven't found silver either, so that's not gonna happen yet. Okay, need to go and collect some. Okay. Rabbit ray. Name. This one, is this something you're supposed to be using, or is it just junk, that non-functional one? We need a laser cutter for that. Oh wait. Yeah.
Oxygen.
Yeah, maybe it's time to pay attention to the oxygen level, Jim. I've got two of that. Yeah, that's what I was thinking about, but, oh, is it this one? I need silver ore. It's a problem. Yeah, that's where I've been getting all my ore from so far. These things. Ah, like this here. No, yeah. Here we got gold. Yeah, I should stop doing them and just go for the silver and the sandstone right now, then.
30 seconds.
Okay, so now I know how sandstone looks like. I just need to find more. That looked like it would be something. Mm-hmm. lime. Lime. I think we did scan here, right? Yeah, I thought I needed something either to blow them up or something. Well, question how deep that one is.
Essential component of many habitat modules. Be advised, a common complication for cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Here we got some silver. We got some lead too. Perfect. Got one silver ore and two lead. Lead is something I need too, so that's fine.
Thank you.
Another sailor bird. Nice.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Yeah, I was thinking about that. That's what I've been looking forward to doing. Now we are here, so I'm gonna do this first.
New creature discovered. Seconds.
What the heck is that thing? Friendly? Okay, we got seam up behind us and a bioreactor pieces here. Maybe we should go back to base. Another piece. Something over there, though.
30 seconds. Passing 100 meters.
Uh-oh.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Hmm.
30 seconds.
Damn it. Yeah, I need that upgraded oxygen tank, that's for sure.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Up we go, and down we go. I think I already have quartz at my base. Make it. That was a bit of a close call.
30 seconds.
Is it another one of those pieces at this place?
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
That was metal though.
Seconds.
Those are more metal.
Oxygen.
Oops. What? No. Press the wrong thing. You did. Oh. Okay. I think we are pretty much done here.
30 seconds.
Let's go back to base.
Seconds.
Oh, you saw it correct. I just missed it in the beginning there. I thought it was just metal scrap. We can't go deeper there because we it's floater. It's so hard to get, I need that compass so I don't get disoriented all the time. Guess I can pick up some, now I have some back home. Oh no, I don't, I think I used up them. Go and get the fourth one here. I picked up too many of them.
Thirty seconds.
Bad shit. Oh yeah, I have the recipe, I just didn't have the materials to make it. Full.
This is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you, I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out. What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR, and I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
Oh, damn, that one face just made so much. Okay, let's see. One thing to make this one, we need one, we need glass and then standalone. Breeder, huh? Pulsion cannon? What the heck? One more fiber mesh is do. Okay, need to go on. Get some vines and need some. These for some water. Take up so much room. Boop-a-doom. Protected against radiation, I guess, somewhat. We had what is it? Wearing kit and copper wire. There's nothing else we need to make here right now. But let's see. Make a mobile vehicle bay. We need to make here, right? Or rebreather, maybe? Let me go deep. Fiber mesh and wiring kit.